嗨，大家好，我是小智，我现在在桃园机场，待会呢我就要搭飞机到墨尔本，准备看泰勒斯的演唱会。我相信这次 Eras Tour 绝对是他生涯当中最巅峰、最重要的一次巡回演唱。当然不是说他之后就会衰落啦，可是就他现在的年纪，还有他现在出的专辑的数量，感觉就是有一种集大成之作的那种 feel。所以不管怎么样，我有这个机会，我真的就是冲了。By the way， 这一支影片会完全 for Taylor Swift 的演唱会，其他我在澳洲玩的行程啊、旅游那些的，全部都会另外再拍。如果你不想听我废话太多，只是想要看演唱会的实录片段的话，你可以直接跳到后面去。我会帮大家把时间片段给标出来，那待会就要搭飞机了，希望一切平安顺利。 Have a nice flight。 OK， 今天是17号，就是我们演唱会的当天，那我非常非常的期待。 OK， 不久后我们就要前往 MCG Stadium 准备去听他的演唱会。在这之前呢，我想要采访一些Taylor Swift 的粉丝，也就是 Swifties， 想知道他们对 Taylor Swift 的一些想法，然后他们从哪边来，有多疯。毕竟我这几天真的看到太多很疯狂的 Taylor Swift 的粉丝了。那我们就准备出发吧。VIP package。
哎，这是给你的
哇，
小手链，
太感动了！台湾的朋友送我这个友情手链。哎，我要访问你，
好，请坐。
最喜欢的一首泰勒斯的歌，
干嘛呢？
我觉得应该会是《Call It What You Want》。
哦，为什么？为什么？
就比较没那种轰轰烈烈，然后平淡，然后就是找到真爱那种感觉。
今天两首 Surprise Song， 你最期待听到哪两首？
Out of the Woods 跟 Is It Over Now 的 Mash Up， 然后跟 Call It What You Want，
最后对泰勒斯讲点话，对着镜头，
就是拜托不要再重新专辑，真的是蛮累的。
Where are you from？
Canada。
Canada？
Yeah， we flew all the way here。
But she will go to Canada this year。
We bought the tickets before she announced Canada。
Are you regrets of it？
No， no， we love Australia。It's a much amazing.
Favorite songs of Taylor Swift?
Because it's the Eras Tour, I'm gonna go to your, you're on your own kid. I don't even know anything from 1989.
Today I have two surprise songs, right? And which two songs would you like to listen?
I want you're on your own kid, or I want Peace would be really cool.
What is the other song? The Mind.
Like, oh, Mind,
really
classic.
I like that one. I listened to that on repeat as a kid.
Lastly, say something to Taylor Swift, to
Lance.
Thank you so much.
We traveled all the way from Canada.
Yes, just too far, just too far. I admire you.
Yeah. I am here to study abroad. I don't have to.
You don't have a ticket, so you just come here and listen outside from the stadium. Which song is your favorite of Taylor Swift?
Beatles.
She will sing it tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you are looking forward to it.
Yes.
So how about the rest of theI rush for this year.
I'm happy. Just be here.
Just stay here.
Yeah. Thank you for sharing your happiness to us. And I love you.
Yeah, okay.
I'm from here, from Melbourne.
I'm from Taiwan.
Oh, wow. Did you come here for this?
Yeah, it's a bit far.
My favorite song is Lover.
What's the reason?
I don't know. It's just the first time I heard it, I just got goosebumps.
Which two surprise songs would you like to hear tonight?
Holy Ground.
Holy Ground. She just performed it in Japan a few days ago.
So probably not that one.
Yeah, probably not. Maybe another one.
I think I want more from Speak Now. So maybe Better Than Revenge or Speak Now.
okay. Lastly, just say something to Taylor Swift, to your Lance.
I'm so excited to see you again. Really grateful for your music and your energy.
I'm from Sydney.
Yes. So
you
also travel a little bit far. I'm from Taiwan, so far.
So is she going to Taiwan or no?
No. She's going to Singapore and Japan in Asia. I would like to ask you the favorite songs of Taylor Swift.
Yeah. So I've got a few.
You Belong With Me is probably my OG favorite. Cruel Summer.
Yeah.
And Getaway Car. What about you?
I like Style.
Yeah.
Clean. Death by a Thousand Cuts.
Yeah, nice.
Which two surprise songs would you like to hear tonight?
Surprise songs?
Yeah.
Well, I would have loved Red, but that was last night.
Yeah.
So I'd love to hear Getaway Car.
Yeah, probably.
And I would love to hear our song.
Lastly, just say something to Taylor Swift, to the cameras.
I think that she's amazing. And thank her for everything she's done for girls, millennial women. And reminding us that it's okay to be silly and girly.
love set beyond your reaches. I could give a reason, champagne problems.
sort of challenged myself to do different songs every night, like different one on guitar, different one on piano, songs that I usually don't play live. And, you know, when I'm picking these songs, I try to think about, like, I try to match the moment. Like, you have done something so extraordinary by deciding that 96,000 of you wanted to come and hang out and dance and sing. Really want to hear, and I think I might have achieved it. You have to let me know. I really just want you to be happy because you're making me really happy. So I figured you might want to hear this one. Let me know though. No, nothing good starts.
结束啦，整场真的是太嗨了，我几乎听不到 Taylor Swift 的声音，因为大家每一首歌每一句都会唱，绝对是不后悔啊。就是虽然没有抢到日本跟新加坡场的票，但反而这样飞了九个小时来澳洲墨尔本看，会让我更铭记在心。这一生死掉的时候要选十件印象深刻的事情的话，我一定会把看的 Eras Tour 这件事放进去。太感谢了，现在这个 Taylor Swift 的时代。这支影片差不多到这边，喜欢我的影片记得订阅我的频道，喜欢我的话记得追踪我的 IG。我们下支影片见喽，拜拜。